is a perfect opportunity to be curious about who you are. Firstly, I, Anika Gaur of Davis and Nari Public School, Jaipur, would like to tell you about Yoga Day. Every year, International Yoga Day is celebrated across the world on 21st June. While whole world are fighting against the pandemic, this year, Yoga Day will be celebrated at home with family members. So, this year the theme is Yoga at Home and Yoga with Family. There are numerous benefits of yoga. It releases stress, builds strength and develops harmony between the mind and the body. Today, I am here to encourage you all to practice yoga regularly. So, let's start with me. Tadasana. It helps to create stability in the shoulder joints, helps to improve the balance, helps to correct the standing posture. Trikonasana. It increases stability, stretches and lengthens the spine, stimulates your organs, reduces stress. Bhadrasana. It is good for developing flexibility of the legs. It is an excellent posture for meditation. It also calms the brain and reduces mental activity. It is mainly practiced for its peaceful benefits. Ustrasana. Stretches the entire front of the body, stretches back muscles, improves our posture. Bhujangasana. Strengthens the spine, stretches chest and lungs and shoulders, helps to relieve stress, opens the heart and lungs. Uttanapadasana. It has lots of health benefits. It prevents acidity, indigestion and constipation, cures the back pain, improves the function of the digestive system, increasing blood circulation around the body. Ardhalasana. This asana relieves constipation, it improves circulation, it can help you to lose weight. Last but not the least, I would like to say a thank you to Davy University, Jalandhar for spreading awareness through this competition. Thank you.